His life. He kissed my lips and held me tight. We still